Carl Erickson here with FLIR, and I want to talk about the new breech thermal monocular. FLIR's leadership in thermal technology shows without a doubt in the breech monocular. Built for the rigors of any tactical operation, FLIR breech spots the heat of suspects and objects in total darkness and in daylight. This unit's very compact and lightweight, weighing only 7.4 ounces. Because of its size, when used as a monocular, it's very easy to conceal in a pocket without adding too much to your typical operator's already heavy gear. Don't forget to adjust the diopter to ensure sharpness based on individual's eyesight. The FLIR breech is also designed to be mounted on helmets and other types of head mounts, which is easy to do using the mini rail feature. One of the most impressive qualities of this system is how crisp the image is, which is critical when obtaining detection and classification day and night. The breech enables you to make well-informed decisions, eliminating guesswork and wasting time when every fraction of a second counts. That image clarity is possible because of FLIR's new bosun core. To enhance the operator's ability to see better, the unit outputs a continuous 4x zoom. There are 7 different viewing palettes, each one better suited for a type of mission or user preference. The most popular palettes are black hot because warm objects appear black and scenes look lifelike, especially in the night. Outdoor alert, which enhances black hot palette by highlighting the hottest 10% of the scene in orange, making it even easier to find hot objects. And then there's sepia, which is a yellow colored pattern. It's less fatiguing to the eyes, so it's better for long surveillance periods. To enable situational awareness, the FLIR breech has a built-in compass and inclinometer. The last feature I want to share with you is the onboard recording. If you need to document an operation or record an exercise, the breech can take 1,000 pictures or 2.5 hours of continuous video recording, which can then be transferred to a computer using a USB-C cable. The Breech Thermal Monocular by FLIR, hands down the best little thermal you'll ever use.